myself, Mohammad Asim Reza, student of BTech Biotechnology, first year.
Before starting my presentation, I would like to thank my course instructor, Dr. Prashant Bakshi, for giving me this opportunity.
So, today I'm here to discuss about the production technology of chrysanthemum. These are the contents of my topic which I am going to discuss. Introduction, area and distribution, botanical description, climate requirement and soil requirement, varieties, preparation of field and time of planting, spacing and propagation, weed management, harvesting, yield and uses. Introduction. Scientific name Dendranthema grandiflora. Local name Chrysanthemum. Hindi name Guldaudi. Family Asteraceae. Origin and history. It is native to the northern hemisphere, chiefly Europe and Asia. Historically, Confucius, the great Chinese philosopher, has in his writing mentioned Chrysanthemum as early as in 500 BC, making it one of the most ancient cultivated flower of the world. In England, the popularity of Chrysanthemum as exhibition flower is at its peak. It has second ranks as commercial crop. In the United States, it is the number $1 earner flower and the most reliable. It is difficult to say with certainty when its culture began in India. Shant Gyaneshwar has mentioned it in his famous Marathi exposition of Gita Gyaneshwari, written in AD 1290. The Hindi name Guldaudi, meaning flower of Daud, suggests that it must have been grown during the Mughal period in this country. Area and distribution. The chrysanthemum is one of the most important flower crops commercially grown in different parts of the world. The Netherlands, Italy, Colombia, Spain, Germany and USA are the most important countries where it is mainly grown under greenhouse conditions. In India, it is commercially grown in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Maharashtra. In different states of India, it is grown with different names. Guldaudi in Hindi belt, Chandramallika in the eastern state, Samanti in the southern states and Shivanti in the western states. Botanical description. It belongs to family Asteraceae. The species of Chrysanthemum have fibrous root system, shallow rooted plant. Herbaceous perennial plant growing to 50 to 150 cm tall, with deeply lobed leaves and large flower heads, white, yellow or pink. Climate requirement and soil requirement. Climate requirement. Chrysanthemum requires long days for good vegetative growth and short days for flowering. The most important environmental factors influencing the growth and flowering of these plants are light and temperature. The rate of vegetative growth and flowering are also affected by temperature. The optimum temperature of 50.6 degrees Celsius is required. The relative humidity of 70 to 90% is suitable for the plants. Soil requirement. The ideal soil for chrysanthemum growing is a well-drained sandy loam of good texture and aeration. Good amount of organic matter and pH of 6.5 is essential. It is a shallow fibrous root plant and is very sensitive to waterlogged conditions. Here are the some varieties like Kirti, Arka Savarna, Shanti, Y2K, Arka Ganga, Appu, Bindiya. Preparation of field and time of planting. The field is plugged 2 to 3 times before preparation of beds for planting. Trials conducted under All India Coordinated Research Project on Floriculture recommended a basal application of FYM. Time of planting. Terminal cuttings of stock plants are taken in June and they are transplanted after rooting in 15 cm pods at the end of July. These plants are ready for pinching during end of August or beginning of September.
spacing 30 into 30 cm plant to plant and row to row. Propagation. Chrysanthemum is propagated vegetatively through suckers, cuttings, or by micropropagation. Weed management. Weeds should be avoided in the greenhouse as well as fields. They deplete moisture and nourishment from plants. Shortly after cuttings are established, carefully scratch the ground to uproot the weeds when they are small. 2 to 3 hand weedings are required for proper growth of plant. First weeding should be done 1 month after planting. Herbicides can also be applied to control weeds from the field.
Harvesting. Depending upon the varieties, plants start yielding flower after 3 to 4 months of transplanting. For cut flowers purpose, stem is cut about 10 cm above the soil to avoid cutting into wooden tissue. The lower 1/3 of stem are placed in water to extend the vase life of cut flowers. The best way to protect the flowers is to sleeve the bunch with a transparent plastic sleeve. The correct stages of harvest depend upon the cultivar, marketing and purpose, etc.
Yield. Flowering seasons vary from region to region. The natural blooming seasons for most of the regions last from July to February. One can harvest the flowers around 15 times. The yield ranges from 9 to 10 tons of loose flowers per acre.
Uses. Chrysanthemum is versatile. It can be planted in the bed, cultured in the pot, used for garland making, and also as cut flower for flower arrangement. In India, large flowered varieties are grown for exhibition purpose, while small flowered varieties are grown for cut flower making, garland, wreaths, veni, and religious offerings.
At the end, thanks to everyone for watching my presentation. I hope this will be beneficial for all.